It looks like there's no easy answer to these times. We have to keep the music going, but we need to think outside of the box. Many performance methods are off limits at the moment, but other performance avenues open up. With flexibility, we can look at recording, notation, reading and writing, apps that help intonation, and virtual performances. We must strive to be creative within health guidelines. With the necessary constraints, we will get more quickly back to normality.